Representatives of disaster management in St. Kitts and Nevis this week participated in the 11th Caribbean Conference on Comprehensive Disaster Management. The conference, held from December 2nd to the 6th, was hosted in St. Martin at the St. Estomaho Resort. Elizabeth Riley, Deputy Executive Director of CDEMA, the Caribbean Disaster Management Agency, explained the purpose of the conference and what it sought to accomplish.
The conference is being convened on the theme, The Road to Resilience, Checkpoint 2019, Safeguarding Our Communities, Livelihoods, and Economies. We have over 400 delegates registered at the conference, and there are representatives from all over the globe, including all of the CDEMA participating states, as well as other Caribbean states as well. And we are taking this opportunity to, first of all, measure the level of progress that we have been making towards the delivery of results under our regional comprehensive disaster management strategy. We're also taking the opportunity to have, I think, some very hard conversations around a number of the critical topics that have emerged related to disaster management in the recent years and even in the past few months. We took the opportunity to have a conversation about Hurricane Dorian, its impact in the Family Islands of the Bahamas, and the lessons that have emerged from that experience and how they should inform the fashioning of our regional response arrangements going forward.
Meanwhile, Director of the Nevis Disaster Management Department, Brian Dyer, told SK Newsline that one of the takeaways from the conference is building partnerships with regional stakeholders.
For us, we have made significant strides with regards to building partnerships with a very different, diverse, with regards to the persons who are here. We have researchers, we have meteorological officers, we have scientists, we have persons from the medical field, and it's important that we gather as much information as possible. There's also a vendor showcase where there are several initiatives coming on stream that disaster management could benefit in the future. So we are here to gather as much information as possible that can be useful in the event St. Kitts and Nevis is impacted in the future.
Head of NEMA on St. Kitts, Abdia Samuel, also attended the conference. In addition to establishing regional partnerships, the key takeaway for him has been learning the best practices of those countries that have been impacted by natural disasters in recent years.
And also, we have been able to look at some of the best practices from the experiences of the impacted countries such as Dominica, BVI, Antigua and Barbuda, and recently Bahamas. And we have learned from the after action review meetings that has been held is some of the things that went well, some of the things that went bad, and some of the things that we need to improve, not only as a national country, but as a region. So that in itself has been rather good for me to be able to extract some of the best practices, look at some of the shortfalls, and be able to look at the possibility of amending our national plans, our response mechanism, and also, by extension, looking at in the future to amend our policies, procedures, and our laws governing disaster management in St. Kitts and Nevis.
The conference, being hosted since 2006, has showcased best practices emerging from CDEMA's 18 participating states and has emerged as a platform for the engagement of political leaders, physical planners, meteorologists, climate change stakeholders, researchers, educators, and public and private financial experts. The conference also facilitates inter-stakeholder exchanges, networking, and birthing of new policy ideas. Reporting from Maho, St. Martin, I'm Andre Huey for SKN Newsline.